My advice for people who want to break into the industry is just to work really hard. Practice. Talent will definitely just get you in the door. Your attitude will definitely get you to the top. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I go by the name of DJ Case. Real name, Damien Phillips. Went to school and Atlantic Hall Secondary School, A-levels. And then University of Reading, which is where I started DJing career. They told me I was going to be a DJ now. I probably laughed at you back then. And there was a banker not too far from here, GT Bank. That was interesting. You know, it was fun. It was cool. Definitely wasn't the life for me. But I learned quite a lot. But definitely cold. And there you have it. I'm in the music world. Being a DJ, a producer, Apple House King, possibly pioneer, and I'm loving every second of it. Has challenges. I'm growing with the industry. As the industry is growing, we're growing together. So pretty excited about the future, especially as Afrobeats is the focus of the world now. So good time to be part of the music scene.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen. I go by name of DJ Case. Are we about to turn it up right now?
Yeah, so how I broke into the Nigerian music industry was actually by chance. I did put in the work in the UK. I was DJing there for about 5, 6, 7, 8 years, quite a long time. And then I moved back to Nigeria to become a banker. And then chance encounter with the GM of Beat FM. I just saw him at a random place. I just walked up to him. I was like, listen, I have a sound that's similar to yours, the Apple House sound, and I think, you know, there's a lot we can do together. And he was like, okay, let's give it a shot. And, you know, I just gave the rest of it to from MTV to BBC to Channel O to Rwanda, Zambia, Cardiff. Pretty much did it all over the world, especially touring with Ice. That was pretty dope. Really exciting journey, and yeah. It's fun. Stressful but fun. One of the biggest challenges I'll probably say is being consistent, because in this industry you have a lot of people that come in and go out. You know, you are there for a certain period, you see a certain lineup of acts. And then the next year, or even a few months later, the lineup is completely different. You know, people recycle artists and musicians quite often. So, being consistent is something I'm very proud of. You know, Sean from Jimmy Jazz, he's been doing that for 25 years. And I think as a DJ as well, you have kind of a longer lifespan. Maybe not as large of an artist, but definitely a longer lifespan. So, it's interesting. It's also been hard trying to convince people that DJs are cool, especially Nigerians. And even more, how that when you do a lot of traveling and you see all the love you get outside Nigeria, and then you're wondering why people are not sharing the love back here, because in South Africa, the US, UK, you know, DJs are really well respected. They headline stadiums, they headline, you know, major festivals. So why that hasn't happened here, you know, we're still wondering, but definitely step by step. Yeah, I mean, the fashion line is actually, I don't want to say it was by mistake. I think for a long time, especially on Better Nigeria, I was known for my outfits more than my actual design. So the brand Case and fashion hasn't been too separate at all from day one. It's something that's definitely inside of me and something I'm always going to explore. It started off me trying to get something that was very simple, very easy to wear. Well, this is one of my pieces right now. Started off very simple, and it just elevated really. A lot of feedback I've got was just like, oh, this is really nice, it's really comfortable. So rather than doing that, I just said add some elements to it. And yeah, I mean, it should be coming pretty soon. Plan on releasing it with the remix project / album I'm working on. So it'll definitely be a really nice package I'm putting together. They will probably come out at the same time. So look out for that. My advice to people who want to break into the industry is just to work really hard. Practice. talent would definitely just get you in the door. Your attitude will definitely get you to the top. It's a pretty hard game. A lot of people in it. A lot of talented people in it. So you just have to know what your brand stands for. You know, you have to represent something. Don't follow the what is current or what is happening now. Don't follow the wave. You have to create your own wave and, you know, stick by it. Even though things are slow, things might look like, you know, it's easier on that lane of the grass is greener on the other side. You know, just stick to your own wave, believe in yourself. People always recognize the real from the fake, and you can't do anything but you. So yeah, just keep it 100.